Hi, it's Thursday and another week in Parliament. Couple of things for this week, really. I thought we'd talk a bit about transparency, which is ironic because we spent most of last year talking about transparency and what that means. And then we have the Labor Party, at least, coming up with the Owen Glenn and donations, and when is a donation not a donation and what does that mean. Look, there's so many details to it and what it can mean for people, but I suppose from my point of view, I just say it's about transparency and openness, and the Labor Party managed to stand on a pedestal and sort of espouse it to us, and perhaps it's ironic that perhaps they should now be living by their own doctrine, really. A little bit more closer to home and a bit more personal has been the Waitakere Rangers Heritage Area Bill, and that's been up for committee stage this week, and we spent about nearly four hours debating it last night. Now, for those that you don't know, the Waitakere Rangers Heritage Area Bill is actually put forward predominantly by the Waitakere City Council, and what it does is it says that any land or anything that happens in that area, which is a huge area, it encompasses the National Regional Park and also private land. About 21,000 residents live there. So it's a bit about their land and what can and can't happen on it. And I certainly, if you live in that area in particular, advise you to go and have a bit of a look at what that bill might mean for you. We oppose it, and we oppose it vehemently. We think that actually people know what's best to do with their areas. That's why we have district plans, why we have councils, and that's why we have a Resource Management Act. And another layer of bureaucracy is going to do nothing. But go and have a look. So thanks for listening to me again today, and we'll see you again in a couple of weeks.